like he said, my name is Jordan Hamilton, Master Knight of George W. Carr. So, what is a knight? The Order of the Knights of Pythagoras of the state of North Carolina is a youth organization dedicated to fatherhood of the supreme being and the universal brotherhood of man. The organization accepts male youth ages 18 and below and helps to develop them into young men. The Knights of Pythagoras promotes family values, provides educational scholarships, and plays a significant part, significant role in the uplifting of community.
Good evening. I am Nataniel Degraffinreaidt, District Deputy Grand Master, 27th Masonic District, and also past Knight Director for the District. We have an important mission to undertake, to build our Knights of Pythagoras program. Our Knights are very important. They are under the sponsorship of our Blue Lodge. My council is James I. Crichton, number 120. And my mission is to raise our youth, get them in, support them, build leadership skills, and get them ready for the overall educational outcome of their life, and to build them for their professional being. We as Masons should do that. We all should put our hands together, bring in our youth, and build them for their future. So, I, as District Deputy Grand Master, and I, as a brother, Nathaniel Grandfrey, want to see you involved with our youth. Thank you.
My name is Honorary Past Grand Master Joe Craven. I was here at the beginning of George W. Carr Council No. 41, back in 1983, chartered member of the council. If my memory serves me correctly, our council started under past Master Joe Williams. It's been an enjoyable ride. Worked when the council was, when the lodge, as well as the council, was in, we were District 16 at the time, and Elmer LeGrand was our district deputy at the time, if I'm thinking that. But we had to travel from lodge to lodge, helping to build councils from, we were up in Reedsville, Madison, we were in a lot of areas, because the district is different now. But the work has been enjoyable, and the work done locally, they saw fit to give me an appointed officer under Grandmaster past Grandmaster William Clement, as a Deputy Grand Knight Director. And I enjoyed that ride, working with the Grand Lodge under Joe Peeler and Alexander Graves. And now working with Brother Kelley D. Woodley, I find him to be an exciting young man that the Knights of Pythagoras program needs. And we're so happy to have him as a member of Invincible and to do the good work of in the Knights program. But I love working with him. I love the Knights program, always have. And the Knights are our future, and we need to continue building it to make it a better and more lucrative program, so that they can become good Masons, as we think we are. But we enjoy being Masons, and we enjoy working with the Knights program. And whatever George W. Carr Council or the Grand Council need from me, I'm willing to do it. Thank you so much for coming.
All right, good evening. I'm Past Master Maurice Hamilton, Invincible Lodge 251, also one of the members of the Board of Regents for George W. Carr Council No. 41, Knights of Pythagoras. I've been on the Board of Regents for the past 5 years, and we restarted the council under my administration when I was Worshipful Master with Past Master Kelley Woodley and Brother Jay Jacobs. They've done an excellent job with our young men, grooming them from young boys into young men. It's a leadership program with the Knights of Pythagoras. They teach them values, education. They emphasize education and leadership and community service. So if you are interested in the Knights of Pythagoras, as a parent, I can say it's been a great help to me. And as a brother, to see these young men grow, it's been a wonderful experience to see it. My son now is the Master Knight, Jordan Hamilton, and I watched him grow from a young boy into a young man thanks to the leadership of Brother Kelley Woodley, Brother Jake Jacobs, and others in the Knights of Pythagoras. And if, all I can say is bring your child out and give it a try. And if you, you'll be satisfied with the results. I can guarantee you that. Thank you.
I'm Past Master Eric Badgett, member of Invincible Lodge number 251. Also a member of George W. Carr, number 41, here in Greensboro, North Carolina. Right wish for Grand Tyler for the most wishful Prince of all Grand Lodge of North Carolina. Our Knights program here is a very good program. We have a very exciting young brother that is taking our Knights to a higher level. For our youth is our future Masons, and not only far as our future Masons, they are our future leaders in society today. Brother Past Master Kelley Woodley has done an outstanding job with our Knights program. He's got a lot of programs that put the Knights in positions to where they can learn leadership skills. And also he instills knowledge into these young brothers to go to higher heights. Our program is based on a lot of programs that is instilled into the young men to be better leaders in school and also in any kind of program that they engage in, such as athletics and things of that nature. But one thing I like about this program with Past Master Woodley is education is the key. He always makes sure that these young men are concentrating on their education, more importantly. I'm proud to be a part of this program. I'm proud of Brother Woodley. When this program first started, I know that our district was looking for someone who can take it to a different level. And I had recommended to our district deputy that Brother Woodley be just that one person to do that. You can see a lot of things in social media and in the media itself of what he's doing. The program is always in the public's eye. And you look at a lot of people that are trying to bring their young men to our program to join, to get a part of George W. Carr. And I am, like I said again, proud to be a part of this Knights of Pythagoras program.
Yes, my name is Brother Hayward Jacobs III, advisor of Knights of Pythagoras, George W. Carr, Council number 41. And it's a joy working with the brothers and the Knights of the Council. You get to watch these young men grow from pretty much little kids all the way up to adults. You know, they start at a young age and they go up to age 18. And I'm one of the founding brothers that helped restart the council back in 2008. And like I said, it's just been a joy. Taking the kids to the little conventions and everything, and they just watching their face light up, it just brings joy to my heart. I don't even have a son, so watching these little Knights do their thing and having fun with them brings joy to my heart.
Hello, my name is Brian Tennie, Russian Master of Invincible Lodge number 251, Parent Lodge for George W. Carr Council number 41. I bring you greetings on behalf of the Invincible Lodge and as a member of George W. Carr Council. I was first brought into George W. Carr Council under the guidance of Hayward Jacobs and Kelley Woodley. These two individuals had a bright future and a great mind for the council. With their assistance, we were able to take it to new heights, increase a lot of our membership, and do many programs within the community, community service, fundraising events, and various social activities. This program is something that's near and dear to my heart as it is to the heart of other brothers, because this is where we cultivate our youth. We take them and guide them and show them the way that they can go and the things that they can be. By being exposed to young men who are at levels where they are trying to achieve, they're able to equip themselves with the necessary resources that they need to develop. So we encourage you all to get your boys active and involved with the Knights of Pythagoras program so that we can help develop them into the young boys that you know they are, the young men that you see them to be, and then the great leaders that the future in our country calls for them to be. Thank you.
Brother Benjamin Taylor from Invincible Lodge number 251. I just want to give you a little bit of information about our KOP program here. Now, I've been a member of Sir Knight since 2012, and I quickly succeeded to get my sons to join along with it. Now, this program has shown us that every man in a child's life is very necessary. And in this program, we strive to be a good example, show the boys how to be leaders, show them how to respect their mothers, sisters, and with that being said, all females. We teach them great values. We teach them how to work along with one another, that are different from different areas, different creeds. And also it's a good program for us just to kick back and have some fun every once in a while. And one thing I really love about it is, it's like a big family. Me and my sons, we feel like we got extra brothers. I feel like I have extra nephews and everything. So I just love hanging around with the fellas and going out and enjoying our time with them. Even the one-on-one time, when the brothers have problems, it's easy for them to talk to us. And vice versa, when we having a bad day, I love chilling and playing with the boys. They bring a smile to my face.
My name is Brother Allahquan L. Tate. I'm a member of Invincible Lodge 251 in Greensboro, North Carolina, and I'm speaking on behalf of George W. Carr, Council 41, Knights of Pythagoras. My son, he's a knight, and it's made tremendous changes in him. It's given him friendship, it's given him a sense of belonging, it's given him leadership, and we want your son to join too. We would love for them to come and learn about manhood and how to be a better child, be a better son, be a better brother, and ultimately be better persons overall. So my son's a knight, I've seen the change, and I'm a brother of Invincible 251, and I urge your son to do the same.
Good evening, everyone. I am Brother James Gosen Jr. from Invincible Lodge 251. Just a little bit about KOP and why I think it's a good program. It allows brothers to be mentors to young men and to keep them off the streets, to show them that they don't have to be a part of gangs. You know, they can be a part of an organization that helps them to grow and to be better people in life. I have my stepson involved in it, and he loves it. Every time he comes, he has a good time. I wish I knew of a program like this when I was growing up. It would have kept me from being out in the streets. But I'm here, and I am involved, and I appreciate this program, and I thank everyone that's involved with it and continue to push it. It's just an awesome program, and I really appreciate it, you know, and thank you.
P-P-S!
Hello, my name is Past Master Kelley Demetrius Woodley. I'm the current 27th District Knight Director of Greensboro, North Carolina. I would like to say thank you to all the brothers and knights of help putting this footage together. We hope that you enjoy. We hope that any male youth from the age of 18 and below join our council, George W. Carr, number 41, Knights of the Thaddeus. Thank you. Have a blessed day.
Bazemore, Grand Knight Director, Piedmont Western Region for the North Carolina Council of Knights of Pythagoras. North Carolina Council of Knights of Pythagoras is an invaluable resource for our community. Help little young boys to become young men. Give them leadership skills, teach them responsibility, how to work together, and some networking responsibilities also. We do a wide variety of activities in the neighborhood, in the communities, as well as the state. And during our meetings, we typically try to work on things that's going to help kids work on activities in the community and senior citizen homes and different places. So we just can't speak highly enough about the North Carolina Council of Knights of Pythagoras. Thank you.